Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry I've been away for so long. It's been a hectic few months. Quick update.
Truck is parked. Bought a new daily.
And we're working on the new daily. Let's get right into this because I'm trying to beat the rain today. I know it's bright and all, but
that's all dark.
So, and excuse the noise in the background if you hear that. One of my neighbors is cutting wood to make a table or something, I think. I'm not really sure. I didn't really pay attention. But let's get to this. So I'll walk you through where I've gotten so far. I had a couple raindrops, so I stopped for a minute, and then I decided I'd pick up and film. So, all right, so what I've done so far is I've got all of my coils unplugged. I've got them all loose. I even have the four over there unplugged. Yes, I know it's a little dirty in here. I know it's a little dirty in here, but to get to this side, you'll have to take off the air inlet hose. It's just a screw clamp up here, a screw clamp right here. And then you have this hose and there it is. This hose that go into it. I don't know what this one, I think this is the PCV for the passenger side. And then the other hose was the PCV for the driver's side. It just bloop, right here next to it. But yeah, let's get to this. Let's get to actually doing the spark plugs. Now, sometimes the boots like to stick. Just grab a pair of pliers, pull them out. I'm using needle nose because that's all that I have. Ow, that hurt. All right. And then we can get down in there. All them pretty little spark plugs. So let's get to that now. All right, so as you can see, that's the old spark plug, that's the new spark plug. New ones obviously look a lot better. They were Motorcraft Platinum. I'm going in with Autolite Platinum. From my understanding, Autolite is literally just a rebranded version of Motorcraft. Comes out a little cheaper too. I could be wrong, don't quote me 100% on that.
Now, I got
my spark plugs in, so we just... Everybody. Now, for everybody saying, you need to torque those, yeah, I know. That's what I'm working on right now. Torque it like that. Get down on it. Everybody worried about me using the gun. It's a 12 volt Hercules from Harbor Freight. I could put a fan on it, it wouldn't make enough wind to blow somebody's hair. So I'm not real super duper worried about it. If you're like me and your coils came off, take the one that didn't. And then stick them all back together and then drop them in. Let's see here, let's get this one on here. Your spring has to go in the hole. And then voila. And then you just put them all back in. You know what? I'll see you in just a minute whenever I get all these set back in there. All right, now all four of them are, pick that up, you can see that one, back in. I did have to kind of wiggle my fuel injectors around, but I didn't have to actually unbolt the fuel rail at all. It can be done with the fuel rail in place. Now it's time to go do the other side.
Like this.
And that was spark plugs on a 98 Lincoln Town Car. My new daily. It's fun. Honestly, I forgot what all kind of weird angles you had to pull on some of them. Mostly the back ones. I believe it's number 4 and 8, I think. Ford's numbering system always confused me. It doesn't make any sense to me. But yeah, I haven't worked on one of these engines in 8 years, 7 years, something like that. And I just kind of took it on and just dove in head first. I did have to replace coils as soon as I got it. One of them was already broken. I checked out the threads. Excuse me. Checked out the threads for the spark plug whenever I first got it to make sure that it didn't actually blow the spark plug out. I did a me thing and I cut off the muffler and the rear cats. This car had four, for those of you that don't know. It had four. It only really reads two of them. I went ahead and I lopped off the back two cats and ran a 2-to-1 side pipe because that's just kind of how it played out. I have my sound system in the trunk. I've also replaced the two speakers in the deck, 4x6. For anybody that's wondering. Here pretty soon I am looking to here pretty soon I am looking to put speakers in the doors, just because with my new radio they kind of start to crackle after a certain point. Honestly, I'm not sure what else.
So I guess that's it. Thanks for hanging out. Sorry I've been away so long. Come back to see what I do to this thing next time. I don't even know what that is yet. So have a good day, guys. See you next time.